जनगण मन अधिनायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड उत्कल बंगा विंध हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्छल जलधि तरंगा तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मागे गाहे तव जय गाथा जनगण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे।
Namaskar, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the Ministry of Labour and Employment, I extend to you all a very warm welcome on the grand occasion of the National Safety Award Ceremony 2008, 2009, 2010. These awards were instituted in the year 1983 for the award year 1982 by the Ministry of Labour to give due recognition to outstanding safety performance at the national level under seven groups. Since then, this award has been presented for every award year to the selected mines in coal, metal and oil sectors. We are privileged to have with us on the dais the Honorable President of India, Shri Pranab Mukherjee, Union Minister of Labour and Employment, Shri Mallikarjun Kharge, Minister for State Labour and Employment, Shri K. Suresh, Shri Mrityunjay Sarangi, Secretary Labour and Employment. I extend a very warm welcome to all the dignitaries. These awards will be presented by the Honorable President of India. May I now request the dignitaries on the dais to light the lamp to mark the beginning of this grand occasion. For the award year 2008, 2009 and 2010, a total of 951 mines participated, from which 102 mines have been approved by the Awards Committee for presentation of awards. We now start the presentation with mines, which secured the longest accident-free period in terms of manships work during three consecutive years, ending with the contest year. Every mine will be represented by a team of two members, one from the management side and one from the workmen directly associated with the production of the minerals. And now I request the Honorable President of India to give away the awards for the contest year 2008. We start with Scheme 1, Longest Accident-Free Period. This is the list of award-winning mines for the year 2008. Coal mines below ground with difficult mining conditions. Winner, Bhelatan Amalgamated Colliery Tata Steel Limited, Shri Kumar Akhilesh Singh and Shri Ramlal Mehto to receive the award. Runners-up. Sijua Colliery, Tata Steel Limited, Shri Rajneesh Kumar Jain and Shri Arun Kumar Sonar to receive the award. Coal Mines Below Ground Others. Winner, Govindpur Project, Central Coalfields Limited, Shri Joydev Don and Shri Indralal Yadav to receive the award. Runners up. North Chirimiri Colliery Southeastern Coalfields Limited, Shri Jayadeo Roy to receive the award. Coal Mines Open Cast. Winner, Gondudi Khas Kusunda Colliery Bharat Coking Coal Limited, Shri Arun Kumar Singh and Shri Nivas Prasad to receive the award. runners-up. Nishitpur Colliery Bharat Coking Coal Limited, Shri Phul Kumar Dubey and Shri Sunil Prasad to receive the award. Metal Mines Mechanized Open Cast. Winner, Dali Iron Ore Mine, Bhilai Steel Plant Sale, Shri Tapan Sutradhar and Shri Prabhat Kumar to receive the award. Runners-up, Jajang Iron and Manganese Mine, Rungta Mines Limited, Shri Subodh Kumar Sinha to receive the award. Metal Mines Manual Open Cast, winner, Bhadrasai Iron Ore Mine, Orissa Mineral Development Corporation Limited, Shri Saroj Kumar Khandwal and Shri Manbodh Oram to receive the award. Runners-up, Mainpat Bauxite Mine, Bharat Aluminium Company Limited, Shri Gunjan Gupta and Shri Darbari Singh to receive the award. Metal Mines Below Ground, winner, Chikla Manganese Mine, Manganese Ore India Limited, Shri Rakesh Mishra and Shri Bhim Rao Gajbiye to receive the award. Runners-up, Bhatin Mine, Uranian Corporation of India Limited, Shri Subhash Chandra Bhomik and Shri Devi Prasad Panda to receive the award. Oil Mines, winner, Kaveri Production Oil Mine, Oil and Natural Gas Corporation Limited, Shri Sudhir Kumar Pathak and Shri Stanley Thomas to receive the award. Runners-up, Krishna Godavari Production Oil Mine, Oil and Natural Gas Corporation Limited, Shri DMR Shekhar and Shri DV Krishnam Raju to receive the award. We now move to Scheme 2, Lowest Injury Frequency Rate. Coal Mines Below Ground with Difficult Mining Conditions, winner, Swang Colliery Central Coalfields Limited, Shri Chitranjan Kumar and Shri Bijay Kumar Singh to receive the award. Runners-up, Damua Colliery, Western Coalfields Limited, Shri Om Prakash and Mohammed Abbas Siddiqui to receive the award. Coal Mines Below Ground Others, winner, Shobhapur Colliery, Western Coalfields Limited, Shri Surendra Kumar Baskiar and Shri Rajendra Kumar Jesani to receive the award. Runners-up, Samni Colliery, Western Coalfields Limited, Shri Ramdeep Singh and Shri Ganginei Bhaktachala Rao to receive the award.